H.C. Verma, Chapter 10, Question Number 14. The radius of gyration of a uniform disk about a line perpendicular to the disk equals its radius. Find the distance of line from the center. Let the mass of the disk be M and its radius be capital R. Also, let the distance of the given line from the center of the disk be R. Let us denote the moment of inertia about given axis by I. Since radius of gyration about this axis is equal to the radius of the disk, that is capital R, I must be equal to M into capital R square. The moment of inertia of the disk about the axis perpendicular to the disk and passing through its center is half M into capital R square. As per parallel axis theorem, I must be equal to I naught plus MR square. Putting the values, we get M into capital R square is equal to half into M into capital R square plus MR square. Simplifying, we get R square is equal to capital R square by 2 or R is equal to capital R by root 2. Thus, the distance of the line from the center of the disk is equal to the radius of the disk divided by root 2. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.